needs all of this painting.
This painting was presented at an installation called Poetry of Art, and it was held at Jumpstart Theater in conjunction with Meredith's art piece called The Same Poetry of Art. This was one of the components, I think, of the installation for our visiting performance of Jumpstart. Issues of consequence. This one was about love and suicide and migratory butterflies.
Lord!
Snout and all those butterflies.
Very nice.
I had a time when one of my lovers tried to kill himself several times, and I was blaming myself.
I called you, like,
oh, my children have gone to
life is not so simple to that we all go through. Isn't she went into understanding what her experience was? Her experience was that her lover told her that in the 60s, when it was a more sexually free time, told her, if you don't come see me now, don't worry, you're not going
to be able to find me.
So she had to make a choice between her husband and her better sexuality. And she was exploring. And so when she got to see her friend, had a bullet hole in her stomach and
just
being she ended up being a red vegetable. But what she told me was that suicidal people are doing hurtful things to try to hurt their people that love them in the most intense way.
Yeah.
But that it wasn't our fault, that they were going to do what they were going to do.
Yes,
and the title is Even Our Pachucas, the razor blades and dinner doesn't come to their hair. It's a song to people. And it's a hopeful to express that we'll surpass whatever it is. If you just persevere and know that it's not the end of the world, but we're going to